the best show of the year, King of the Hill on Fox.